G'day guys, thanks for tuning in. This afternoon I'm going to poke along a creek here before dark, see if I can pick up a fox with a spotlight, with a fox whistle and a shotgun. Em's here with me, got a shotgun each, so hopefully we'll pick something up, and then we're going to have a bit of a look after dark and see if we can pick something up with a light. Anyway, we'll get to it, stay tuned, and we'll see if we can get into a few.
I'm going to walk down this track and have a whistle on this creek line. I'm looking up around 525, running it over. Em's got the Artemis 12 gauge in a side by side, so we'll see what we can see what we can whistle up. Yes, Em. Well done. Yeah, no, I'm shooting straight through that.
I didn't know. I could shoot fucking over there.
Smacked him. Well done. I was about to call it too. I tucked my whistles in my thing here. I didn't know you was there. I looked across and I saw you up like that.
How long were you? I heard you. That's like, you've stayed there for a while.
Yeah, I didn't even see him there.
Yeah, I'm talking about the center. That's fucking shaky.
Awesome, man. Good stuff.
He was right behind the bridge the whole time from me. I saw him.
Yeah.
He just walked
out. First time with the shotty. Happy with that?
Yeah.
Come on, jump over.
You nailed it. Oh my god, I'm so shaky.
Good stuff. He's been feasting on that dead sheep.
Yep.
Good one. Hold him up. Well done. First one with a shotgun. Good stuff.
I'm shaking. I
got so much adrenaline. Sit him down. See if we can go get another one. He's been feasting on this stuff by the looks of it. It'll be dead up in here somewhere. Nailed it. He's dead. Dropped like a sack of shit, he did.
Righto, so Em's just got a... This is the first fox with a shotgun. She shot him with a rifle before, but that's her first time with a shotgun. So I'm not sure if the GoPro would have picked it up, but I was sitting just up in here, and she was sitting just in front of that big tree there. And as I said, the fox was right here, so it was only about 6 or 7 yards away. Gets the blood pumping a bit, doesn't it?
Yes.
Yeah? Awesome. We'll see if we can... get him scalped, get a few photos, and see if we can go get another one. Oi! They keep coming. They're coming again. Get up here, quick. He's coming.
Yeah, he's down, he's down. No, no, you're right, you got him. You got him. Yes, you did. No, no, you rolled him. Yes, you did. You got him. Yeah, yeah. You got him good. Trust me.
He fucking ran away.
He was sore. He was sore. You would have caught him. I probably didn't even need to shoot him.
No.
There you aim. No, you did. I promise you. You got him. We got him with that shot.
I could barely see him. He put his head down. So
yeah.
He's eating the grass.
So probably video wouldn't have picked it up, guys, but. We're just walking up here to have a whistle over the top of this dam bank here. We've seen three little pups running across the top of the dam bank, so we just dropped down, had a bit of whistle. I did, hopefully would have seen that first one come charging in. I rolled him and kept whistling. Another one coming behind. I was looking at him and then made a shot at him. Cleaned him up. You got him. But he just sort of got up and sort of walking away, so I just put another one into it.
He was running away.
No, he was sore. Trust me. He was sore. You hit him. He was done. He wasn't going anywhere.
He shot it twice.
I think I missed the first shot. But that's awesome. We'll leave this here. I'll get another whistle out in. We'll just go up on top of this bit here and see if we can get another one.
I've never shot one here. That was the first one that's the first
yeah.
Shot
I've ever
used.
Yeah.
I'm short.
Beauty. We'll see if we can get another one. Alright guys, so as you would have seen, fox pups come racing around the side of this dam here. Ended up snotted one with my first shot and the second one come around behind him and M popped him and I just finished him off. Hey, little fellas. Makes it a little bit, you know, it's a little bit sad, but when you think what they're going to be in, you know, 2 or 3 months' time, makes it a little bit easier. So I had a quick whistle. There was another one there, but I didn't get him in, so I'll have to get him another time. But it's a good start for the night anyway. We were three down. We'll get the spotlight out now and the 2D3 and see if we can chase a few more around into the night and yeah, see what turns up. Well, I got back to the car at about 9:30 and it's now 10 to 11. I've just got back out to the property after running home to get my bolt for my rifle. Left it sitting on the cleaning bench when I was cleaning my rifle before coming out, so that was a bit of a stuff up. So I lost a couple of hours, but anyway, we'll get the bolt in, get the rifle out, and we'll see if we can't go try and find ourselves a fox. Still just sitting in there. They're still just... Oh, hang up there. That's one down. Just would have seen me shoot this little fella. He's come up the hill there. And there was two of them. There was two of them. The other one was just sitting down here. But he obviously was just sitting in the long grass down here, so I couldn't get a good look at him. But this fella made the mistake of walking up the hill here. And I just got a shot from the ute, so that's another one down. Beautiful. I don't think that looks.
it?
Fox.
Could you see it spotted?
Yep.
Promise?
Yep. Just leave it, no, leave it there, because I don't know if you're in that paddock or this paddock in the grass. So.
The other paddock,
just
past the fence.
No, I'll just go for a walk anyway.
You sure?
Yeah. Not one on camera, but I reckon I did get him on camera. We're just talking about how sort of, about how slow they are at the moment. They're just playing cat and mouse. They're a little bit too young to be out and about. Like they're still there, but they're just not responding to the whistle. And this fella popped up, so pretty sure I got him. Yeah, I didn't realise that far. Well, guys, I got this little fox. Your little target out of the window. Took me a bit to find him. I've been zigzagging up and down this paddock. There's a fence over there. Ems just there, as you can see. Just zigzagging up and down this paddock trying to find him, and I eventually got a glint of an eye. So awesome! Another one down. Where the hell did he come from? Yeah, just behind that bit of a green patch, we'll find him. I'll grab him. Well, don't know where the hell he come from, guys. I was just, I had a bit of a shot at one up here in the bushes. I don't reckon I got him, I reckon I was just beside him. Real little target through the gap of the trees. He just wasn't coming out of the trees. And I thought, well, we'll just go and make sure. And I drove up here, and was driving. I was just looking around with a light, and he's just standing here in the middle of the paddock, just popped up out of nowhere. So we'll look at him. It's pretty wet down in here. Where is the little shit? There he is. Only a real little fella. Really little. Poor thing. Anyway, another one down. Don't know where the hell he's come from. He must have come down his bit of a gutter or something, maybe. Anyway, another one on the board. Rolled this fella. He's actually a big dog. He's actually not a little fox. He's hunkered up in his log here. I've seen him from the other paddock way up. I don't know where the car is now, up over there somewhere. Em stayed in the Em stayed in the car. I thought, oh bloody hell, I'll go for a walk with a torch and the rifle and see what I could work out. Anyway, I ended up hunkered up on a tree stump there. Sort of one-handed on the rifle, one hand on the torch next to it. The GoPro might have picked it up, and I just snotted him off the edge of the tree. So that's I think that's seven for the night, actually. Number seven. He's actually a big, what is it, a big vixen, actually. That's interesting. Might check this log out here because it looks like it's huddled up in it. Oh, look at that big hollow log. Surprise me if there's some pups or something huddled up in there. Oh, maybe not. Anyway, yeah, she was just huddled up in that little log and lights out. And awesome, number seven for the night. Been saying how cagey they've been for the night. We're just being cat and mouse. They're probably a little bit small. Probably a little bit. I'll probably probably 3 weeks too early on them. So I might give them a little bit of a rest and let them sort of start hunting for themselves a little bit. And then I'll get back out here maybe after Christmas or something and have a bit more of a crack at them. It bloody worked for that fox. So I had this tree here and he was out there at that log there. If that tree wasn't there, I would have been in strife because it's long grass. Definitely wouldn't have got a shot on him. So that's one of those rare ones where everything just bloody worked. No, I think I walked there. She's right, it's only just there. Oh, just missed the video, but just driving down this track between the, I've got access on all sides of this property and he knows I'm driving down it, so that's all good. But this is in his paddock and I just got a quick glimpse of an eye, at the corner of my eye, and yeah, and pulled up and reversed and got this little pup. Bloody turned me camera off because I thought he was gone, and then we reversed a little bit more, but he was still there. Only a little tacker. Shit, he's real little. Oh, I think he's the smallest one. Christ. Anyway, another one down. Sorted. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed watching that. I certainly enjoyed filming it. So we've got. We got 8 for the night, 3 before dark as you would have seen, and then 5 with the rifle. The rifle is a Browning X-Bolt Eclipse in a 2-3 with a 6-18x50 Mio Pro scope on top, so plenty of scope to do the job. As I was saying earlier in the night, it's probably a bit early for them. I might give them another 3 weeks so they sort of grow up a little bit, get a bit older and sort of start hunting for themselves. They might respond to the whistle a little bit more. They're a bit cat and mouse tonight, so. Anyway, we've still got a few on the board, so make a happy farmer. Anyway, stay tuned for a few more videos, and I'll see you on the next one. Cheers.